Poison Valley of Lost Souls. Yeah, I'm doing without my glasses, huh? This is this goes out to my Skype student, Chris Eric Thompson. All right, so tuning is a half step down, and when it starts, reminds me of Last in Line. Open A to D twice, 3A, just kind of slight bend it, right back to the A5 power chord. From there, we're gonna go D suspended to D major. So think of it this way, from the bottom up, 2, 3, 2, and then add your pinky to 3E, strum the last four, lift your pinky off. So that's D suspended to D major. And you'll do that three complete times. The fourth one goes like this. You do the first half and then you'll go 5, 7, 7 ADG. That's a D5, D sharp 5, 6, 8, 8. And then there's two guitars. And then the E7 sharp 9, also known as the Hendrix chord. 7A, 6D, 7G, 8B. You can hear behind it, like an E major, but I'd go with the Hendrix thing. Okay, from there, 7DG three times to 7-6DG three times. Again, but so it's two times, and then strum it twice and twice. So 3-3-3-3-2-2. 5-5-DG three times to 5-4. Palm mute 3E. Go to a G. It's like the rock G 3E. Muted A, open, 3B, 3E. So we're gonna get strum string 6, and then everything. So. And then rest, hit the basically the last three. Palm mute up top twice, and then strum again, so. And then start over. And then it's A, C, G, D. Open A, palm muted twice. And then bar the second fret, D, G, and B, strum those four. 3A, 5-5-5, D, G, and B, twice. So the rock G, palm mute the top string twice and then strum all six to D major twice. And that's 2-3-2 open. And the bottom up. Start it over. And then this part starts the same way. Now it changes. This is, I believe, the verse. Palm mute 3Es, using some octaves, G and F sharp. 5D, back to 3E palm mute. And then same concept, but a half step back. Palm mute 2E, go 4D, back to palm mute 2E. So it's, and then 5D, slide to 7. You're gonna do that, I believe, three times. Yep, fourth time, palm mute string 6, open twice, and then E major 7A, 999, D, G, and B. Move that up to a G chord, 10, 12, 12, 12, dat, 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 dat. So, let's do that part again. I'll do the third one leading into the fourth one. And start charge over, I believe. Actually, I may not do that again. Anyways, that's most of the rhythm in that whole song. So have fun with it. Eric, I know there's a few little tiny adjustments that I did different in this Skype lesson. Nothing major, just extending the chords, making them a little fuller. But good stuff. Some nice little riffs on here from CC on the Flesh and Blood album. So I believe this was Flesh and Blood. Be sure to subscribe to this channel. If you're not a subscriber, take a second. Boom, it's right here. Just subscribe, man. I appreciate it. Share these videos. Follow me on social media. Check out my paid services that ran in the beginning. Edits. And until next time, I'm Mike Gross. Keep rocking. We'll be right back.